412-acre fire burns 20 miles south of Big Sky. A week old, 412-acre forest fire is burning in portions of Yellowstone National Park and the Lee Metcalf Wilderness. The Bacon Rind Fire, about 20 miles south of Big Sky, is currently not threatening any structures, according to a press release from the U.S. Forest Service. The fire is named after the nearby Bacon Rind Trail, which is closed to the public. It began on the 20th of July. Fire crews are not putting firefighters on the ground currently due to hazardous, downed timber and standing dead trees. They are, however, looking for opportunities to engage the fire if it makes its way toward Highway 191 and private inholdings to the north. The press release states, two crews of 20 firefighters each and two helicopters have been assigned to the fire, the Forest Service said. Southwest of the Bacon Rind Fire, a 60,000-acre fire is burning in eastern Idaho, 15 miles northwest of St. Anthony, and is 20% contained.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.